quick, easy guitar lesson, we're going to take a look at the main riff from the Blur song, Song 2. And it starts off. We're playing a power chord, an F5, with the root note on the 13th fret of the bottom A. We move down to the 11th fret of the bottom A to form an E-flat 5. We then move across to the A string for an A-flat 5. Moving up to the 13th. All the way up to the 15th fret. So we have that. Thank you for watching, and I hope that helps you be able to play the main riff from Song 2.